Shadow puppetry is one of the world's earliest animated storytelling techniques. The art form originated in China more than 2,000 years ago. Today, shadow puppetry is a nearly extinct tradition, but there is one man working to keep it alive. This great big story is inspired by Genesis. Master Fan's fascination with skin shadow puppetry started when he saw his first show at the mere age of 8.
4年级的时候发现了我没脸。
He went to extreme measures to learn his craft. He would come up with ways to sneak into performances, oftentimes getting kicked out.
这时候我已经到什么程度呢？我可以随便进后台了。从最初的不让我进，到后来我自由的出路，我拿的这段，即是我的一个经历。
And that hard work paid off. He studied under legendary masters and became a master himself. Typically, in shadow puppet performances, there can be upwards of 5 people working behind the curtain. But in Mount Tai's skin shadow puppetry, there is only one. All Mount Tai masters must create their own puppets and write their own stories. They also have to play the musical instruments with their feet, sing, and perform as multiple characters that span across ages and genders.
最繁华的地段，最好的地段叫戴庙。游客来到泰山以后，肯定要看戴庙。到戴庙就到了我的剧场，位置很重要，非常平均一天大概的话也得有演个7-8场吧，观众不少。现在我下边有30多个徒弟，年轻人呀，有知识，有文化。 只是有他们在从事我这个行业，积极地投入我这个工作，难道说我还没希望吗？大有希望。